Hello friends, this is Deepak from techfix.com. Today I am here to present you a project on the different scheduling algorithms and finally doing the comparison between the two over the parameters, those are waiting time and the turnaround time. Have you ever seen the project on our website portal, that is FCFS scheduling algorithm and the priority based algorithm? This project is basically the combination of the both and doing the final comparison between the two. So when I'm running this code, even you can work with the paper which we have shown many times in the videos, or you can have that from the internet. So on the behalf of that, if you are working in that, the values are predefined for the processes, that how much time it is taking, how much priority the each process has. So if I'm selecting the sample number 2, means paper static values, so it will calculate the results for the FCFS as well as the priority. As you can see here, the compilation time, completion time for the priority is less than as with respect to FCFS, and the waiting time is also less. Similarly, the graphs for the individual turnaround time, waiting time for FCFS and priority graphs are there. These are the processes location in the network. So if you want to run this for the random selection, that it can be worked for any type of processes, so you can enter the one. It will show you the randomized generation of the processes. It will ask you how many processes you want to work with. If I am selecting the 30, then it will process for the 30 by the randomization. You can also see that the in this set which it is generated randomly, the priority algorithm is much better than the FCFS. So as per the priority allotted to the processes, the waiting time and the turnaround time is going to be changed. You can also see the values which we are achieving in the code, that is in the FCFS AWT 680, ATT 730, whereas in the priority it is 638 and 689. So the values are going to be decreased, delay is going to be decreased. So finally we can conclude that priority algorithm is better than the FCFS, as the priority is given as per the requirements. Hope you people like this video. To get the more information regarding the scheduling algorithms in the wireless or the cloud computing, you can visit our website and get the information.